The Starbucks company actually has its own record label called Hear Music. It was created with Concord Music Group in 2007 and actually includes some pretty huge performers like Paul McCartney, James Taylor, and Joni Mitchell.